The federal government has said that schools would remain closed for now. The Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 made this known during its daily briefing on Monday. While giving an update on the PTF announcement, the personal assistant on new media to President Buhari, Bashir Ahmad, tweeted, "For now, all the schools are to remain closed."